beach in New Zealand. So up there you can see someone is paragliding. It's a little bit windy but beautiful weather. And you can also see a lot of birds, especially up there is the gannet colony. So you have one colony there, one there, one there. And also you have one up there as well, just middle of the ocean. So that's the another colony. And it's a really, really beautiful weather. So that guy is paragliding. I'll just zoom in so you can see properly. So that's the guy there. Normally you see a lot of people here, like just today on one day. The last time when I was here, one guy anyway. So some guys are fishing here, so that's another one. And this is the my housemate Yoshi. Say hello. Say hello. Do you like it so far? It's beautiful, isn't it? There are some gannets flying towards their nest probably. Yeah, beautiful. And I'm gonna show you some more starfish just right there. So this is the low tide, that's why we are able to observe the starfish here. Yeah. So this is the low tide, that's why we are able to come. Normally the water will be in every